not envious. I am sorry. Secondly, do you know that Ghanaians don't know what beer is?
It's all I need. There's no one I'd rather see close to me. It's all I need.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. If this is your first time stopping by, you are welcome. Thank you to all my subscribers. You guys are amazing. Thank you for constantly supporting my videos. Thank you for sharing my videos. Thank you for the love you're showing me on this channel. I'm honestly grateful. God bless each and every one of you. On today's video, I'm actually answering some questions I got from my last videos. I saw a lot of comments like the last video about how Ghanaians prepares and eat their corn. So I got a lot of comments from people asking me, is it possible that corn is still available by this time of the year? Yes, and most of these people are Nigerians. Let me start by saying, in Nigeria we have a particular season for corn. You have a particular season where corn, you start, the corn is available, you start seeing fresh corn, people start roasting corn, cooking corn, and the rest of them. But coming to Ghana, I noticed that corn is always available. If there are seasons that corns are not available, it's just a few times. In fact, it has been available. Corn is always available. I haven't really seen a time where I come out to get some corn and I wasn't able to see anyone. Like, it's always available. One of these reasons is because some of the Ghanaian food is made out of corn. You understand? If not most of the food, we have a lot of food here that is made from corn, and because of this, corn just have to be available. Okay, so corn, we eat corn here in and out of season. In fact, I used to use it to joke with my friends, like I'll be eating corn and they'll be like, Amara, you're doing not long truth. We eat corn every time. Okay, so I hope I answered your question very well. We eat corn in and out of season. I don't know if that in and out of season is supposed to be here, because there is actually no season for corn here. We eat corn always. So don't envy us. I am sorry. Secondly, do you know that Ghanaians don't know what beer is? I'm going to put a video, I'm going to put a picture of what a pear looks like. Ghanaian calls pear. Although it's not that kind of our Nigerian local pear. We have a pear in Nigeria. This pear is used in eating this corn. We use it in eating corn or maize, whichever one you call it. Is used in eating. Either you eat corn with this pear or you eat corn with coconut kube. But in Ghana, when I came here, I found out that the Ghanaians, they don't know what pear is. If you like, say pear from morning to night, they don't know what it is. The only pear they know about is the avocado pear, the apple pear. But when it comes to this Nigerian local pear, they don't really know what it is. So we just eat corn with coconut. We don't eat corn with pear. Most times, sometimes I will crave for pear, because I remember when I was pregnant with my daughter, I craved corn a lot. I was eating a lot of corn, and I remember one particular day, what I wanted to eat the corn with is with pear. In fact, I have to cry. I started crying, like, oh my God. My husband was begging me that there is no how we can get it. Even the first time that he tried bringing pear here, because this pear, it cannot stay under the heat. So when you put it in a place whereby it does not receive air, like it doesn't have contact with air, it will get spoiled. Like, in fact, even when there is air, this bed does not last for a longer time, it will just get spoiled. So he told me that the first time he tried bringing prayer here, that it got spoiled. So he hasn't tried it again, and a lot of people don't do it, or unless you travel by yourself and you're coming, you just carry it. On getting here, anyone that is still okay by that time, you just manage it. You know that this is something you are eating for yourself, but it's not something that you order and ask people to bring for you. Before they will get here, it will get spoiled. So then one day, luckily for us, I think one of my husband's friends traveled, and he was coming back, and we asked him if he can bring prayer for us. He flew from Lagos to here, so he took the risk and he brought. On getting here, it was just two or three that was still okay. If you see how happy I was, even the ones that we are no longer stronger, that we are no longer strong, I was eating all of them like that, because that was what I was craving for. So I was so surprised seeing that Ghanaians don't know what pear is. If you like, say pear, the one they will bring for you is the avocado pear, the apple pear. But as for this, our local pear, they don't know what it is. Our local pear is used in eating corn. If you eat this corn that you will see cooked, whether cooked corn or roasted corn, if you try eating it with pear, you will never try eating it with coconut again. A lot of people prefer to eat corn with pear, because the pear is a kind of it makes it easier. Like my father will always say, why will you be eating strong thing with a strong thing? Like the coconut is strong and the corn is strong, so you're combining two strong things together to eat. There is nothing to dilute it and all of that. So pear, Nigerian use pear to eat corn, while Ghanaians use coconuts. They don't know what pear is. I hope I answered your question about the eating corn in seasons. So here in Ghana, we eat corn in and out of season. All right, don't be jealous. We eat corn every time. Okay, all right. Thank you so much for supporting me, and I'll see you again on my next one.
I love you. Bye.
Good job, baby.